Hello again, everybody. Welcome back to another Let's Play with Foretold as the Shadow Hunter. We are going into Phantom Palace. I believe this is the final dungeon. We might try it solo.
Belshazzar, how dare
I mean,
she
the
cast
demon
your wretched
dream magic, I believe, or madness.
In this palace, reality bends to my desire.
Like we're fighting Doctor Strange. Excuse me.
Keep Belshazzar busy.
Finally getting back into some content that isn't walk in the park, like one hit everything. But that's exciting. Forward to next zone. Oh, Barbel. Come through the broken palace. Let's go. chessboard.
To defeat Belshazzar, I must first take care of this barrier.
This is where the portal and make my way through the Phantom Castle. Side note, I play chess quite frequently. This is hitting. Apparently, symmetry is not a huge part of actual chess. The theming, the rooks. This time. To the knights. Thank you. Oh yeah. Another chess match? Hell yeah. Success! Up the stairs.
This nightmare is crumbling, but that's all.
Awesome. Wave thing was injured. Down goes the queen. King's audience top of the stairs. Awesome.
Hold on until I can get out of here. The one who killed Kakul Sedan and Vatan, keeper of the Ark. I can feel your doubt. It clouds your soul.
You sure?
I shall guide you into the blessed realm of nightmares.
Ha ha ha. healed up. I'm the chess piece. Third time.
Let's get this over with. Dream of reality.
Spell slot is pretty epic. Boss fight's pretty epic. Abrel Shaza. Tree.
Begone. Greetings, O Queen of Illusions. But you're too little too late, Inanna. Now, watch the demise of your precious Rohendel.
Souls of our ancestors. In the name of the Queen, grant us the light to repel the darkness.
Shut her down, Queen. The souls of our ancestors.
It's all just an illusion. The light, this world. You'll see the truth soon enough.
You did well.
She had to present to us.
The sun retreats as the dusk breathes its last.
Yeah, shimmery right now.
Night approaches for us all.
It's actually just dark.
We must make preparations to once again defeat the darkness. The light Rohendell has long protected will shine on the path you must now follow.
Ah. As always, thanks for watching. If you enjoyed it, subscribe. If you have any criticism, have a good one. Thanks.